remember, like, I kind of remember what was going on, but like, I also don't remember what I was doing or where I was going. Bro, I completed the map. Oh, well, I guess we're going to the Southern Isles. So I'm about to fight a captain. Yo. Alright. Make quick work of her. Are you the Captain Judas, or are you coming from at least 200 meters away? If you wanted the element of surprise, you've lost it. But who? Judas Knight. Okay. Stay alive no matter what. Easier said than done when you have to do your surviving on an island crawling with vicious predators. We're a long way from home. Only thing that separates us from the beast is our ability to strategize. I can't say it. When you're staring a monster dead in the eyes, the only way you're coming out alive is if you know the battle is already won. Okay. Do you want a first-hand lesson in survival then? I've already received intel that you're a ranger trainee. Yeah. Bro, I don't care about what you got. Y'all must have forgot I'm that nigga. I'm gonna kill him though. What should I kill him with? Let me do that just to make sure.
Excuse me, what?
I'm dead. He got me. He played me like a damn fiddle.
They played us like a damn fiddle!
I'm telling you guys, being over level doesn't mean anything in this game. His level 48 just fucked me. Pause? Oh, I got the multi-strike turned on. Nah, hello? Yo, it hurts. Okay, nah. We're not gonna do that. You're done. And what does this do to him? Nothing. Does this do something? It's been a while. Yeah, you're done. You're done. And then multi-strike that bitch. Thank you. Yeah, you got wiped out. Arf off battle though. Oh, hello. Good boy. Arf arf. What y'all doing? Y'all been here mingling with each other? About the many realms outside of Harbor Town, I have acquired some documents of great significance. Time here on New Wyrel has shown me that my understanding of the world I lived in was but a grain of sand in an endless ocean. Truly, there are many realms like this, like the one I hail from, such as your own, dear PBJ. I asked friend Meredith for her aid, and she provided me this tome. You'd have included that the accounts within are imaginary. However, I must draw your attention to chapter 5, much of which describes effective ways to slay the living dead. Aw, she's cute. But you're talking a lot, and I don't care. Ooh. Yup. Risen her up. Go ahead and riz that bitch up real quick. Hey. Felix. Oh, hey. You came to hang out. I like this guy's hairstyle, though. Want to see what I rescued from the sad remains of my old place? Sure. But in my regular life, I was a zote artist. What? It's easier to show. Check this out. So this is a zote reel. You slot into the zote trope right here, then look through. Nah, you sound like you're making shit up, bro. The zote trope has a motor in it, so when I hit this button, it spins. That's kind of raw, though. Bro, the zote strip has the same image drawn over and over with variations. When spun around, it animates and comes to life, right? You can pull this lever to switch to the next row for the next part of the story. Tell a whole story and bring it to life. I've been obsessed with zotes ever since I was a kid. They used to be very popular, though they've kind of fallen out of fashion. More of a niche medium now, at least where I'm from. I mean, most zote stories are about heroes and French Revolution, like the Scarlet Pimper. I love you, but I don't care. Right now I'm trying to come up with some characters. Turns out an island full of weird monsters is a perfect place to find inspiration, which means maybe to help me out. Looking for a particular creature, I want to get a good look at one. Can you find a cherry metal a warrior with a wooden sword? Bro, I already got one of those. Here we go. Oh, yep, there we go. Kitty Cootie. Oh yeah, he's gonna die. Wait, what? Is he not helping me? There's just no way. I'm dying. I'm gonna kill myself. Uh-oh. Hey, yo. Mysterious cat girl, what? Who is this? Yo, where'd he go? Are you? Meek? Hello? What a monster. Oh, what? Yeah, what was it? It was talking. I think my past is coming back to haunt me. Let's go back to my place. Everything will become clear, I promise. Trying to fuck me? Found it. Here, this is my old sketchbook from when I was 12 years old. Apartment one. Here, so I still have it on this page. Yo. Nah, that looked like some real middle school shit. It was Kuneko. She was a character I made up as a kid. A ninja? She's like the daughter of an angel and a demon who was lost on Earth and adopted by a mystical ninja clan. Became 21, she left her home and bequested. Well, but how is it a monster? That was pretty cool, I ain't gonna lie. Going through an anime phase in middle school, don't judge me. I'm fully aware of how lame this whole situation is. I have no idea how my low-quality childhood drawing has become real, but if Kuneko really is here in this world, I need to find her. I need to get to the bottom of this. Hello? Oh, that was fast. You saved me earlier. Do you know me? I have never met you, but I feel a strong connection to you. Yeah, that figures. I mean, I did create you. Please forgive me. I'm so sorry for not recognizing you, creator. A time ago, I woke up in a meadow where we first met with nothing but my name on my lips and a quest in my heart. I have no other memories, creator. You really don't have to keep calling me creator. How about father? That's, not much better. Look, come on. She's your daughter. She's cute. Master? No. Daddy? Absolutely. Nah, look at him. Look at the face. Nah, he trying to get freaky. He trying to get freaky with the cat. Nigga's trying to get freaky with the cat, man. Just call me Felix. Felix the cat. Nah, come on, bro. I must find the four elemental shrines across this land and defeat the beast that guard them. Only then will I prove my strength. I really couldn't have come up with a better storyline, could I? Probably shouldn't go on this quest. It's not real. I made it up for your backstory. Not to mention the creatures in Uwairo are pretty dangerous. No, you don't think I have what it takes, creator, which is why I have no choice but to prove myself. That is all really weird. Not just me, right? Yeah, it's pretty weird. Pretty much less embarrassing creature since I was a kid. Why her? Either way, only because I invented her, I guess I feel somewhat responsible for her. We should find those four elements will alter. Make sure she's not putting herself in harm's way. I mean, I'm down for the quest. Yo, who told y'all to play with the dog? Oh, my thick ass Meredith. What is up, baby mama? Hello, Meredith. I know I've been gone for a while, but go ahead, get your cute ass over here. I know you miss daddy. I'm sorry. On the quest we go. I found one of the altars. It's these things I've been passing by just all over the game already. So I kind of know where they are. But now that I found one, I know exactly what they look like. So I can at least have kind of an idea of where they are on the map. I'm a pointy blade. Show yourself, guardian. Hello? Oh, could help her out. Why? It's her quest. Need any help the next battle? She's still committed to this, huh? All right, then. Let's find the rest. Alright, found the next shrine. Let's see what we gotta fight. Powers of the sun and the moon conveniently shining at the same time. Reveal yourself, guardian. Put a roll here. I mean, I guess it's kind of cute that basically his daughter is doing this, but like, at the same time, stop her. Alright, 2 out of 4 down. Spark Tan leveled up. I don't know if he evolves, to be honest. Honestly, it's really no big deal.
And it's gone.
Gotta find the next shrine. All right, let's find this next one. Where's the next one? I feel like I remember one being over here somewhere. And I was like, glad I finally know what these things do. But there's one over here, right? Oh, there it goes. Yep. I was like, there's definitely one just like right in the middle. Wait, Kuniko. By the power of fire and ice, making my passion for justice hot and cold at the same time, unveil yourself, Guardian! Let's move. He seems kind of annoyed. He seems kind of annoyed with her right now. And would you look at that? We're going against a wind one, so my ice, my fire needs to be switched out. I hate it. I hate it here. I hate it here. I'll transform into something decent though, then that'll actually help me. Wallop. Hey yo. Oh, that's because she put up the air wall. Oh, okay.
What?
Nah, because what? He's living with what? How much HP? That's not even fair. That one was kind of hard. Kuniko, chill out. You helped me again, creator. I don't want you to hurt yourself. You know, you don't have to do this to impress me. I know what you really think of me, creator. I know you're embarrassed you made me. I tell by the way. Oh, sorry. I'm so. The quest isn't to impress you. I know there's nothing I could ever do to make you proud of me. Oh, okay. Now I feel pretty bad. Yeah, dickhead. I phrased that badly. I mean, I know you didn't mean it like that, but. The final shrine, right? Okay, I'm going to go heal first because I kind of got my shit knocked in. Oh, guys, look. Looks like Spark Tan can evolve. What is he evolving to? Oh, I like that. He's kind of cool. Zeus Strikes. Zeus Strikes often compete with each other in combat in the clash of their lightning bolt arms amongst the clouds are indistinguishable from thunderstorms. That's insane. Okay, cool. I know that whatchamacallit's brushroom is going to evolve pretty soon as well. So hopefully we get to see that this episode. But let's go. Oh, well, looky. Now that's dumb luck as hell. Kuniko, hey, the deck of cards is shuffled. I've drawn my final hand. Straight flush. Guardian, reveal yourself. Okay, let's help and then I can apologize. Okay, if that last one is level 51, what is this gonna be? This is about to beat my ass. Okay, level 50, not too bad, not too bad. That might hurt. Oh, that was close. But we won. Oh, Kuniko? Wait, do we lose because she died? Right at the end. Don't you want me help fix that? Okay. I'm just a forgotten thought, aren't I, creator? An idea you had fun with once before being discarded? Oh, now I got by the shining powers of earth, water, fire, and air. My true potential is revealed. Hello. Oh. Elements itself. I still embarrass you, creator. Oh, she's an arch. Oh my god. Okay, wait. I think we might have fucked up. Oh my god. Oh no. I wasn't ready. Oh my god, I was not ready. Pyro, I'm so sorry. I have to. It's... No. There's nothing I can do. Not without boosting her defense. Oh. Okay, wait. No, not... Sorry. It's all my fault, PBJ. I want to survive so I can make things right. That's all I want. Come on. I know. Together we can make things right. Oh, that looks cool. That looks cool. Okay. And the music popping? Yeah. It still kind of got me lit. I can't lie to y'all. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. Raise my attack. But since I got the multi strike, we do it twice. Okay. There's no way she can hurt us, right? Oh. Oh. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Roll again. Smack. Okay. Ah, crap. Oh yeah, the contact boot. But I can't. Damn. I got it though. It hurts. Oh wait, she's about to do a thing. Oh my god. I need to do. Okay. Ah. Oh, it's not gonna do enough. Well look, I tried at least. Nah, because why? What did you do, bro? You screwed us, man. I was so lit. I was so lit for a second. And you screwed us. You see what you do? Well, you can't trust. Well, it's alright. We won. GG, Uneko. That was a good battle, though. Respectable game. But that also means this is my 8th one, right? Does that count? Does this count as my 8th one? I'll glide for 7 seconds. I'm sorry. I viewed you and all my other adolescent creations as embarrassing. We all start somewhere. If I hadn't imagined you hadn't drawn you, I wouldn't be the artist I am today. I shouldn't pretend you don't exist. I should embrace you and what you mean to me as an artist.
You really mean that?
Bro, you got played. Pretty cool to me just now. Hater. Okay, calm it down a bit. Sorry for trying to kill you just now, creator. I mean, sorry for trying to kill you, Felix. Aw, how sweet. Now you joining my party or what? How are you real? I don't get it. I do not know, but if you were to ask what I believed, then I would say perhaps once you create something it no longer belongs to you. Ideas change and grow on their own accord. You are the artist creator, Felix. You should know this more than I. Huh? Okay. I can join you both in your humble town. That's not my path, nah. I need to become my own person. I must follow. So hard wherever it leads. Well, this is where our paths diverged. I'm thankful I met you. Wait. Here, my power gifted you. I hope it reminds you of times battling the. Oh, okay. I was about to say, do I not get one? That's not fair. Daughter of an angel and a demon. Kuneko was left on the doorsteps of a ninja clan hideout as a baby, trained in the arts of ninjutsu and friendship. Kuneko now travels across the land in search of the four elemental shrines of power. Will she ever find her true calling? Well, she found a true calling on my team. May our memories burn like beacons that illuminate our true paths forward. She really needs to work on her dramatic metaphor. Well, this has been an interesting experience. I'm not just talking about us combining into one big monster. Oh my god, I can't read. That was, new. For the term fused. Made me feel a bit motion sick, if I'm honest. Maybe next time I'll be ready for it. Well, let's get back to my place so we can catch up. Besides, I have inspiration for a new sketch. Well, he's trying to fuck me again. God, more than ever, I want to create new characters. And make a real good living with my art and work on my own terms, too. So, I think I'm ready to go home. That's what you're searching for, isn't it? A way back? Yeah! Get out of here, folks. I'll say it's impossible, but so are your childhood characters coming to life, you know? If you think there's a way, then I trust you. You can count me in, no worries. Oh, one more thing. There's a sketch I told you I wanted to draw.
Okay. Art. Prowess. Okay, I see you, bro.
Damn, closer to Felix now. Wanna head out then? You said you heard a rumor about something happening in East Ham Woods, didn't you? be our next destination. What's in East Hamwoods? The Land Keepers? Or is that the, is that my last thing? Is that my last song? I don't know. I feel like that was a neat little episode. Literally like being in an episode of like an anime or something. If you guys did enjoy the video, please like, comment, subscribe. Next episode. Hopefully I'm actually beating the game. Since all I have to do is, you know, figure out what I have to get my life together first and figure out where the last Archangel is, and then from there I think we're good. So as I was saying, if you did like the video, please like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.